Hello everyone, welcome back to another Vault challenge. Aiolo says it's strength, I think. That's the way to pronounce it. Okay, let's see what this one is about. Okay. That's a pretty interesting thing. Oh! Nice! I forgot what was the name of this game, but we used to play that on computer. That's just a long, the big version of it. But where should this ball go? I think we gotta keep breaking those stuff. What did it catch on fire? Nice. It's exactly the same game. Oh! I was not close enough to activate that. So close. Nope. Still no. There we go. Come on. Come on. Ah, damn it. There we go. Awesome. That was fun. That was a good idea. That was a nice idea. Alright, let me look for the beam to see where the hidden chest is gonna be. I don't see any beams. Interesting. Let's see. Okay. This is a big one. Alright. Let me know what do you think about this one. I have completely forgotten the name of the game. But using this idea, what do you think about it? Oops. The rocks are not gonna catch on fire or anything, so they have to be thrown with some power. Come on, buddy. Come on. Okay, we're almost done with the rocks, and that one went up there. Sweet, sweet. Ooh, not enough momentum. One of them went all the way back. Ooh, that's not gonna work. It needs a lot more energy. Darn it. Now I gotta play with just... Oh no, it's gonna be three again. Nice. Okay, let's get rid of that one for now. Still not good enough. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, so close. Okay. This could work. Nope. Shot it a bit early. I think I got it. Yep, we got it. The other one went in. And why this one got locked? Whoa. Okay, that's a Zeus bolt. I think that's it. And I don't see any chests. And what was this thing for? Did anyone find any chests in this vault that I might have missed by any chance? Definitely let me know down the comment section if you found anything. There we go, that's the chest. Okay. Uh-oh. You can't go close to the game, you gotta go around it. Okay, it was like, that has to do something. Die here, okay? I'm gonna use another potion. I'm not gonna die. Lightning for you. So I hope you enjoyed the video and it did help you to find the hidden chest. And I'll see you in the next one, but please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment, anything you can do to support the channel. I would really appreciate it, and until the next one, take care.